pitch as the field comes to take the green flag. Keith Sands jumps into the lane, into the lead. Battle for that second spot between Shane Taylor and Aaron Hayes. Now we got the 25 car. The 25 of David Singleton started from the last and final position. Now he's moved himself up into the fifth spot and goes by Kyle Courtney, take over fourth. Now we got a battle for the lead between Shane Taylor and Keith Sands. Door to door coming out of turn number four. Give the advantage to Shane Taylor. He'll lead lap number two. Shane Taylor, your leader. Keith Sands in second. Now Aaron Hayes, she ducks down low. Pulls up alongside the 99 of Keith Sands. Side by side going down the back stretch. Now Aaron Hayes moves into the second spot as David Singleton. Now he takes over third spot from Keith Sands. Halfway down, Shane Taylor, your leader. Aaron Hayes in second. David Singleton coming all the way from the rear has moved up into the third spot. Lap four in the books, two more to go. Shane Taylor's to your leader. Aaron Hayes holding on to second. David Singleton third. Now the 49J, Josh Spears, he's moved up into the fourth spot. Shane Taylor brings him down to take the white flag. Aaron Hayes diving back down to that bottom, trying to gain an advantage. Now we got a battle for the third spot. They almost touch. Door-to-door down the back stretch between David Singleton and Josh Spears. Still side-by-side as they come out of four. Your winner, Shane Taylor. Aaron Hayes comes in second. Josh Spears will take the third spot. David Singleton will come up fourth. And it looks like Singleton and Spears exchanging phone numbers as they go down the back stretch as they battled for that third spot. So Shane Taylor wins your first mini stock heat race. We got one more upcoming. Neesmith Late Models. Neesmith Late Models need to be getting ready for your heats. Well, Michael Courtney has went to his C11, his primary car. He'll start on the tail end of this heat race. Tommy Mettler, William Talbot, bring him around. Looking for the green flag this time by. And we got word that Michael Courtney is practicing in his primary C11 car, so that's why he's laid away from the back of the field. Up front, Tommy Mettler takes the lead. William Talbot ducks in the second. Mike Townsend in third as they come down the front stretch to complete the first lap. Tommy Mettler, leader. William Talbot right there. Mike Townsend moves in the third. Lee Merritt in the fourth spot. Now Mike Townsend looked like he was going to duck to the inside of William Talbot. Had to back off. Two laps in the books. Tommy Merritt. So William Talbot trying to put some pressure on Tommy Mettler for that front spot. Touches his back bumper, got Mettler loose just for a moment. Three down, three more to go. Tommy Mettler, your leader. William Talbot right on the back bumper, ducked to the inside. Trying to pull up alongside as they go down the back stretch, nothing doing. Now, Mettler slips up. Talent goes into the lead. Now Mike Townsend moves down and low, try to take that second spot away from Mettler. William Talent coming around to take the white flag. Big wheel of your leader. Mike Townsend hanging on to the second spot for just a moment. Now he slips up going into turn number two. Mettler will go to the inside, take the spot, and move back into second. Townsend not giving up as he goes to the outside. Had to check up. Trying to crossover move. Will not work. Big Royal winner. Tommy Mettler comes in second. Mike Townsend third. And there was a caution flag in the air on that last lap. flag back in the air. William Talent jumps back into the lead. Pulls away from the 29 of Mac Townsend, who's moved into second. Tommy Miller, who started on the pole, has been jumped back to third. Come around to take the white flag. It's William Talent, your leader. Mike Townsend second. Tommy Mettler third. Coming down the front stretch, take the checkered flag. William Talent. Big Will, your winner. Mike Townsend will come in second. Tommy Mettler third. So Big Willie takes that second heat race. We'll get them off the track, bring the Neesmith late models back out for their heat races. We'll turn the mic back over to Roby Helm. Jason Gregory, Michael Courtney on that front row. Brian Idles, Rocky McNabb on the second row. And the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Third row will be the 33 of Shane Taylor and the 18 of William Talent. Fourth row will be the 66 of Aaron Hayes and the 29 of Mike Townsend. Fifth row will be the 49 Jed Josh Spears and the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Sixth row will be the 25 of Derek Dugan and the 14 of Lee Merritt. Seventh row is the 171 of Kyle Courtney and the 52 of Dan Dugan. Eighth row is the 99 of Keith Sands and the 8 of Keith Raper. Next row back will be the 25 of David Singleton and the 32 of Sam Burgess. Then it'll be the 75 of Jeff Thatcher, the 31 of David Darden, and the last and final row, the 14 of Randy Lane, and the 12 of Dustin Stevens. 20-lap mini stock feature, $1,000 to win. We roll the field out, getting the one to go signal. Jason Gregory, Michael Courtney on that front row. And they will be looking for the green flag next time by a 20-lap mini stock feature. $1,000 on the line. Tires getting cleaned off. Now they'll bunch them up as they go into turn number four. Here. Now they'll get the one to go signal. Jason Gregory in the 21, Michael Courtney in the 41 on that front row. Brian Idles in the BA2, Rocky McNabb in the 51. Here we go, folks, looking for the green this time by Michael Courtney will lead him to the stripe and take it down into turn number one. Jason Gregory goes to the inside, takes the lead away from Courtney. He's not done yet. Pulls up alongside as they go into turn number three. Door to door, it's a horse race as they come down the front stretch. Now we've got a couple of cars getting out of shape, straightening back up. Jason Gregory leads that first lap. Michael Courtney in second. Rocky McNabb third. Brian Idles fourth. Coming around complete lap number two. Jason Gregory the leader. Michael Courtney looking to the inside. Good battle going on for that lead. Rocky McNabb sitting quietly in third. Now it looks like McNabb will try to go to the outside of Michael Courtney. Can't do it, he'll go back in line. Jason Gregory still your leader. Michael Courtney second. Rocky McNabb third. Lap car on the back stretch of Dan Dugan. They'll split him. So the leaders went to the inside and outside of Dan Dugan as he is slow on the speedway. No caution yet. Four laps down, Jason Gregory, your leader, Michael Courtney in second. Now Brian Idles pulls up alongside of Rocky McNabb, trying to take that third spot away. Good racing going on back through the field. Lots of cars side by side. Track in wonderful shape tonight, even after all the heavy rains overnight into today. Up front, six laps down, Jason Gregory has pulled away in about a four-car length lead over second place Michael Courtney. Rocky McNabb still hanging on to that third spot. Brian Idles in fourth. And Mike Townsend holding on to the fifth spot. Now Jason Gregory, leader, coming up on the lap car of Dan Duggan, put him another lap now. As he's being slowed down, Michael Courtney on the backstretch, going to the outside, takes the lead away for just a moment. As they come out of turn number four, they're up on another lap car. You're the leader, Michael Courtney, in the 41. So again, on that previous lap, Jason Gregory, as he makes contact with the 25 car, and David Singleton, Singleton goes in the wall, and also the 21, your race leader, Jason Gregory, involved in that spin. Singleton up into the outside wall. He was able to continue. It looks like a crewman's looking at the front end of the 21 car. Three-way battle for that second spot. Michael Courtney holds on to the lead, going down the back stretch. Brian Idles in second. Looks like Shane Taylor going to go to the outside, challenging for that second spot. Michael Courtney now pulls out to about a seventh car lead over second place, Brian Idles. 11 laps down, nine more to go. Michael Courtney putting the 41 car on cruise control. Caution comes out on lap number 13. The 8 car, Heath Raper, had slowed coming out of turn number 2, and that will bring out the caution. In the book, Michael Courtney, comfortable lead over second place Brian Idles. Derek Dugan now moving up into the third spot. Michael Courtney, 17 laps down, still your leader. About a six-car length advantage over second place Brian Idles. And way on back, it's Derek Dugan holding on to the third spot. White flag in the air for Knoxville's Michael Courtney. Brian Idles still in second. Derek Dugan in third. half a lap away from the win. Here he comes out of turn number four. Checkered flag in the air, Michael Courtney, your winner. So Michael Courtney, your winner. Brian Idles will come in second. Derek Dugan, third. Fourth spot will be Aaron Hayes in the 66. So Michael Courtney goes from the outside of the front row and hangs on to win the $1,000 in the mini stock feature. And here he comes down the front stretch. This here for your winner, the 41, of Michael Courtney. There you go, waving there, your winner tonight, $1,000 richer, Knoxville's Michael Courtney.